The big breaking story right now. Delhi continues to choke in toxic air. Well, the Delhi AQI has crossed the 450 mark. It's in the upper level of the severe category. It's in the emergency level clearly. This means that the PM 2.5 is almost 120 times the safe limit set by the World Health Organization. And GRAP 4, which essentially is the top level of the set of emergency measures that are implemented where air quality continues to plummet, will now be implemented here in the national capital. Well, what it entails, a ban on heavy goods vehicles, a ban on truck traffic, but most importantly, schools and colleges could be shut now, and odd even may be considered as well, given the fact the situation has completely gone out of hand. Let me go across to my colleague Anushka Garg joining us live. So Anushka, quickly break it down for us. What all does GRAP 4 entail?
Vedant, the government has, the CAQM has, a subcommittee has held a meeting wherein it was decided that the stage 4 of GRAP should be implemented given the, you know, the AQI quality that shot up to 462, today afternoon. That is when it was decided that the stage 4 of GRAP will be implemented. Now remember, the stage 4 is implemented when the AQI crosses 450 mark. That comes under very severe category, and that is why this has been implemented. Now this means that all the construction and demolition activities that are linear for the, you know, public work also needs to be stopped. The, you know, emergency vehicles that enter Delhi will be banned. The truck traffic will be, you know, banned from entering Delhi. Where we saw while in GRAP 3, the, you know, classes up till 5, primary schools were shut down. Now it is mandatory for class 6 to 9 student also to go into online mode. And not only this, after all of this is considered, or even may be considered, all the, you know, central government may have to direct the people, the officials working in the central government agencies to, you know, cut the whole, workload, the manpower, to up to 50%. And not only that, all the people living in Delhi must be, you know, ensured that they'll have to use, proper vehicle, public vehicle, as much as they can, because odd and even might be implemented, given the fact that the GRAP 4 will be in effect from tomorrow 8 a.m. in the morning. And all of this, is happening because the meteorological factors are right now very unfavorable. If we see outside of Delhi, the smog condition is, quite severe, because we are seeing that the kind of, thick smog that has engulfed Delhi NCR, not just, in the national capital, but also the neighboring states, which is causing quite a lot of problem for the people who are living inside Delhi NCR. Right now, we are seeing the AQI has crossed the 450 mark, and because of that, GRAP 4 has been implemented in the entire Delhi NCR, and all of the people all living in Delhi NCR must have to abide by all the restrictions that has been implied, given the fact that the GRAP 4 will be implemented from tomorrow. Back to studio, Vedant.